watched the YouTube video. Her name is Linda, and she did a video. It's the best luxury casual bag. I just love the topic. I told her I would like to do my version of the best luxury casual bags for my collection. So today's video is all about this one. I picked some handbag for my collection. We will start with the first one. The first one is from Celine. This is the Celine luggage bag in the nano size. I think this is the very casual bag, and not a lot of people love this handbag, but this is one of my favorite bag, and I think this is so comfortable to use. It can fit so much. It's very roomy, and also this is very durable. They do come two type of leather. One is a smooth leather, and the other one is from the calf skin leather, like this one, like a pebble leather. So it's very durable. The one I have, I believe it was 2014, and you can see it's still holding very well. One of the reasons is the interior is a leather, smooth leather. Now they change it to the suede leather, which is a little bit softer than this one. That's why, you know, you will see for this handbag, some bag is lots of structure, but for my bag, 7 years, I still holding very well, and I use ton of time. I use this as a work bag, a weekend bag. I think that the two reasons that people don't like this bag, because first, a lot of people said this is like a robot face. I don't know, but I don't see that face. Do you see it?
Definitely.
My little boy said definitely like a robot's face.
Look right here, these are the eyes and this is the mouth.
Okay, so I guess the other reason that people don't like it, I think it's a downside for myself, is strap. This strap is super long for my body frame 5'2". This strap is very long. So I do have a couple video to show you guys how to shorten the strap without cut it, just in case you want to sell in the future. So I don't recommend it to cut the strap instead of DIY and make it shorter. But for me, like a casual bag is more like a crossbody. So this bag is really for the crossbody. I also use the bag organizer for this one, and it's such a game change because it's a very simple design. You can see the interior just have a one back pocket and just one big compartment. If you dump everything there, it's not easy to find the items. So better use the bag organizer to make things more organized and easier to use. So this is definitely the first one for my collection. Next one is this one. This is the Gucci Mama small shoulder bag. It also come with the strap, and I did have a video recently and compare with the Gucci Soho. I use mainly when I go to the vacation. I feel so comfortable. I think it's a very roomy, and the back there also has a pocket. It comes with the unremovable strap. This strap is adjustable. So I always forgot that to mention, this one actually fit the bottle of the water. So I have the Perrier sparkling water, and the bottle is the same as the regular bottle of the water, but it can fit inside without a problem. So you can see, that's the reason I always carry this bag when I go to vacation. To show you, this also can fit the bottle of the water. You see that? It is very comfortable to use, so I think this is another the best luxury casual bag. So as I mentioned, this is the Soho Disco bag. I also think this is a wonderful luxury casual bag from Gucci. Well, I have many videos for this one. A lot of people said this bag will lose structure. I totally agree with that. And I saw pre-loved market, a lot of bag lost the structure. However, I just wanted to tell you guys, please use the bag organizer. The bag organizer really helped to hold the structure for this bag. So I highly recommend it. This bag organizer from the Zumuni. So I purchased this bag from one of YouTube when she sent it to me. She's so nice to send me with the bag organizer, so I don't need to buy the bag organizer. So I highly recommend it to have a bag organizer to keep this bag structure. And this will come with the unremovable strap. This strap can also adjust. This interior is fabric. Both sides has the pocket. So this is another casual bag. Moving on, next one is from the YSL. This is the YSL camera bag in the regular size. They do have the one in the mini size, which I think it is very, very formal. This is the mini one, and this is the small one. I feel the small one is more casual than the mini one. So I will not include it into the best luxury casual bag. Instead, I only pick this one. So the one I have it is the gunmetal hardware. But if you have the gold hardware, it will be look more dressed. I also want to mention this one, same as the Gucci Soho. I will use the bag organizer for this one as well to keep the bag more structured. Compared with the Gucci Soho disco bag, I feel this one is a more structured. Even though the leather is 100% calfskin leather, but for some reason the way they design and make this bag is a more structured. If you use the bag organizer, it will be even better. Interior fabric back there has the one pocket. It comes with an unremovable strap. This strap can adjust it. So definitely this is another one. Moving on, the next one is from the Loewe, and this is the parcel bag, the one I have in a small size, and this one I also use for when I go to the travel. It is so comfortable to use. They do come with the two type of leather. The one I have it is like a purple leather, grand calf skin leather, and they do come with the smooth leather, which is also very durable. It's a more structure. However, this type of the leather is a more soft. But it's very comfortable to wear. You don't need to worry about the scratch or anything because the leather is very durable. And because this is very soft, I also use the bag organizer and make this bag as a little bit of structure. The interior is a fabric and both sides has a pocket. It can fit a lot. It do come with the removable strap. This strap you can wear as a shoulder bag or crossbody. I do love this bag and highly, highly recommend. However, the con of this bag is the price. It's very, very pricey, and I think you should wait until they are on sale. I purchased it from Lulala. I got like $1,000 off from original, and the other con is button doesn't have feet. So because it's a leather, I prefer if button has a feet. I believe the other size button has the feet, so but the small size doesn't have it, so that's what you needed to keep in mind. Okay, now moving on to the Louis Vuitton, I pick up the two. So the first one, I pick up Speedy 25 Bandolier. I think most of you will agree with me, this Speedy 25 Bandolier is definitely one of the best casual bag. This is a very versatile bag. You can use a work bag, a weekend bag, and also travel bag. So it's very easy to use, very comfortable to use it. The strap you can wear as a crossbody to make this strap shorter. You can wear as a shoulder bag. I did talk about 100 times for this handbag, so in here, not gonna talk about more. So this is another one. The last one, but not least, is the Louis Vuitton Neverfull. This is definitely one of the most casual bag. This is just like Speedy. You can use it as a work bag, everyday bag, a weekend bag, or travel bag. It's a very, very versatile. This is definitely best luxury casual bag. So this is my version of the best luxury casual bag. What do you have? Do you have anything that I didn't mention? You think it should be one of them? Please leave a comment below. Also, if you haven't subscribed to my channel, please do so. I do a lot of reviews and I sometimes do the unboxing. So that's all about today's video. I hope you guys enjoy, and I will see you very soon. Have a wonderful day. Bye bye.